What is up, YouTube? Hey, man, say, man, look here, it's your boy Superfly Kicks back in the building with another reviewing. You already know how I be doing. Nothing but the latest and the greatest. I'm telling you, orange and white box, OG box, man, OG player at the table. You know what I'm saying? Hey, you new to my channel, you may want to subscribe, hang around for what I'm putting down, because I'm telling you, nothing but the latest and the greatest. Yo, gang, man, y'all stamp that, smash that like button off the rip. And we're gonna get right into this review. Like I said, it's an orange box with the white Nike on top. Hey, it's all the way around this box. I'm telling you, clean, OG style, OG style, for real, for real. Hey, size chart on this side. Yep, yep, yep. With your Nike ingredients, you know you gotta have them for what's cooking. And let's see what they talking about. Nike Dunk High Retro. Colorway is white and university red. It's a size 11, y'all, men's 11. Here we go. Brown top box, white tissue paper. But boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Yes, sir, crispy clean, red and white, Dunk High, too fire, too fire. I'm telling you, these super, super fly. Yeah, red and white, man. University red. I'm telling you, can't go wrong, can you? Can't go wrong with these. Super clean, super clean. They sleeping on these. Yep, you might can find these sitting because they sleeping. I know the grade school sitting for sure. Hey, y'all tripping. Like, for real, for real. These right here, some dumb. What you expect? I'm telling you. Man. Super clean though, super clean. I don't know why these just sitting on the shelves and scraggling around like they are. I don't know if it's because it's a high top, because most folks, I guess, everybody ain't into the high tops or something. I don't know. And it seems that way with the high tops because they don't do that much on the market either. So that's odd, right? But it's a dope shoe. University red, man. I'm telling you, your school red. You all good with these for real. But let's get into it. All red bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. It starts off red, comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Red leather on the heel that cuts up to the shoestring eyelets over that ankle. White leather in the background. White leather in the middle. Red Nike swoosh cutting across the top. Got red leather around the toe and down the shoestring eyelets. Huh. Too clean, gang. Round here to the front. You got that red coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, red leather around the toe, your white leather toe box with the perforated holes, red shoestrings, all white nylon tongue with the red Nike sitting up top. Too clean. Too clean. Inside, that red bottom coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, red leather around the toe and the shoestring eyelets. White leather in the middle. Red leather on this heel that cuts up to the over the ankle to the shoestring eyelets. Sitting on top of that white leather. Red Nike swoosh cutting across all of that. Tied all together. Clean. Round here to the back. You got that red coming up to that white midsole with that white stitching. Red leather on the heel with the stitching going up the middle. White leather in the very middle of the heel with white stitching. Red pull tab right there with your Nike swooshes tying into that. And white leather at the very upper. Clean. Super clean. Inside, you got the red all around the ankle. White shoe sole with the orange down there. White on the back of the tongue. Clean, 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 clean. Yeah, I don't know why these just sitting in some areas. Some places they gone though, you know what I'm saying? But some places they a sleeper, like for real. But if you don't see them sitting nowhere and you gotta have them, man, check my link to StockX. You're gonna get these probably below retail, like for real. They not doing nothing on the market. So that's surprisingly crazy for these not to be doing numbers. So yeah, check my link to StockX, grab your pair at the going rate. And if you're new to my channel, look here. Hit that subscribe button, join the Flies Gang on YouTube. It's the kid that did it. Always brings you news you can use with links where to buy every shoe. I promise you, you won't go wrong over here. You can check my playlist. It speaks for itself. It's receipts on top of receipts. For real, for real. So join the Fly Gang. We love to have you over here for real. Hey, if you like what I'm bringing to you, make sure you smash that like button because that's going to run your boy up in the YouTube. You know, it's called the algorithm. What the algorithm really does just gives me more notoriety if you hit the like button. So do that for your boy, man. Hit that like button. And let's get into this left shoe. Same all red bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. Starts off red and comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Red leather around the toe and the shoestring eyelets. White leather in the middle with more red leather on the heel cut up over to the over the ankle to the shoestring eyelets with white leather behind it and a red Nike swoosh to cut across the top. Fire. Round here to the front. Red coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Red leather around the toe. White leather toe box with the perforated holes. All red shoestrings with the white nylon tongue behind it with the red Nike up there at the top. Fly. Round here to the inside. You got that red bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Red leather on the heel that cuts over the ankle to the shoestring eyelets, sitting on top of that white leather. White leather in the middle with the red Nike swoosh cutting across the top of it. Red leather on your shoestring eyelets and around your toe. Fly. Super fly. Round here to the back. That red bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Red leather heel with the stitching going up the middle. White leather in the middle with more stitching in it. Red pool tab with the Nike swooshes tying into that and white leather at the very upper. Clean, 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 clean. Same inside, white shoe sole with the orange Nike on it, red around the ankle, white behind the tongue. Clean, 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 super clean, slept on clean, like these fresh, super fresh. And if you ain't got you a pair and you can't find you a pair, make sure you check my link to StockX. That helps you out, boy, out when you do check my links, for real, for real. So use my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. And if you made it this far in the video and you haven't hit the sub button yet, man, you're tripping, man. Hit that subscribe button. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube, for real, for real. Where I give you news you can use every time. It's the kid that did. I promise you, nothing but fly stuff over here. And hey, smash that like button for your boy if you haven't already. And until next time, peace.